just getting out of an emergency meeting in Poway are demanding school board members resign immediately. The personal information of 36,000 students ended up in the wrong hands this week. 10 News reporter Astrid Solorzano spoke with parents who say that mistake cannot be reversed.
36,000 students, their most private information exposed. Parents say this apology is not enough. Their message to the school board president: step down.
You failed to protect our children.
Parents in Poway will not.
So many lives have been impacted.
Be ignored.
How are we going to respond to this?
This after finding out the private information of more than 36,000 students leaked.
Take responsibility for this, President O'Connor Radcliffe, and step down.
So what happened? This is Gabby Dow. She's part of the school district's technology department and was struggling to get IT-related documents from the district.
If they're not going to do it through the board, then by law they'll do it.
She sent them a formal request and also asked for emails where her name was mentioned, but she got.
So instead of my name being on an email, it was on a database or a spreadsheet of all parents and all students in the community.
More than she expected.
70,000 parent names, addresses.
No social security numbers, but parents' occupations and students' most private information like nicknames, birthdays, and medical records.
There's probably nothing more concerning.
Parents say today's demands are about accountability.
President Michelle O'Connor has lost institutional control. And I call for you board to remove her immediately.
And making necessary changes to protect their children.
If we were in the private sector, they all would be fired. Everybody gone.
And the school board told me their attorneys were the ones handling these requests. Because they're short-staffed, they're putting together a detailed report to let parents know what they're going to be doing next. In Poway, Astrid Solorzano, 10 News.
The district says it received 84 requests in the past 11 months. Because of the amount of work required, the superintendent decided the requests would go to their attorneys. And that is when the leak happened. Some of those requests stem from Poway's superintendent being placed on leave last month over contract concerns.
New at 6 o'clock.